Whitney Cummings Thwarts, Foolish Dorks, Extortion Attempt by Sharing Topless Photo. Comedian and producer Whitney Cummings has no patience for the Foolish Dorks, who tried to extort money from her over a topless photo that Cummings accidentally shared, then quickly deleted, on social media in April. Cummings beat the grifters today by retweeting the image to her 1.3 million followers. In a series of tweets today, Cummings explained, "In April I accidentally posted an Insta story that showed nipple. Once I realized, I deleted. The people who took screen grabs are trying to get money from me. Some said they have offers to sell them, some are asking for money to not post the photo. They all must think I'm way more famous than I am. But they also must think I'm way more easily intimidated than I am. If anyone is gonna make money or likes off my nipple, it's gonna be me. So here it all is. You foolish dorks. The star of Netflix's comedy special Can I Touch It? Then explained her decision to reshare the photo, and why she isn't naming the potential extorters. When a woman in the public eye is extorted, we have to spend time, money and energy dealing with it, hiring lawyers and security experts, and living with a pit in our stomach about when and how we will be humiliated. Y'all can have my nipple, but not my time or money anymore. I'm not posting the names of the people trying to extort me because some of them might be dumb kids. I wouldn't want the stupid ideas I had when I was a teenager to follow me around forever, or else every time someone Googled me, they'd see me shoplifting a No Fear t-shirt." Cummings also gave a shout out to her friend and former Whitney co-star Chris D'Elia, who quickly tweeted an embarrassing underwear pic of his own in solidarity. "Real friends send you their embarrassing pics when your embarrassing pics come out," Cummings wrote. "Thank you at Chris D'Elia for humiliating yourself to make me feel better," D'Elia's response. "Okay, but I was doing it to be sexy.